trying to summon a god.
On my honor as a king, I will vanquish you.
Oh, here goes!
What an awful thing to say to your own flesh and blood.
Here goes!
Such power! I'm afraid that trait seems to have skipped a generation or two. This monster must be contained. He's too dangerous. He must be stopped.
Must I?
Take this! By whom, may I ask?
Where's your head?
What a shame. I expected more from the legendary king of Lucis.
Well, I would certainly hate to disappoint.
Ha! Behold!
Unfit to sit the throne. Please, brother, return to the darkness whence you came.
Now? But I'm having so much fun! To think I get the pleasure of killing you myself! No. What's wrong, dear brother? Too afraid to put down your expense? Toy, and come face me? Self, let the game...
This is no beginning. Only Dance. The end! This is preposterous! How could one so impure possess such power?
Where's your head?
I was right to have sealed you away. You truly are a monster, brother.
Don't be facetious. The only monster here is you. Whoops.
By chance. Render.
Behold. Over here.
Gods blessed you as their chosen. The people adored you as their savior. I was neither powerful nor popular. Just envious, perhaps.
Perhaps.
Nothing to set me apart.
Until you stole it from me. You ripped it from my arms.
They'll cut you down. Impossible. When I first donned the crown and put on the ring, when I first received my calling, I understood that the demons could not be allowed to remain in this world. That the sinner could not be allowed to sit the throne!
Lies, fairy tales, and fallacies, all of it! Over here!
Thank you.